Alright, so I burned some midnight oil, grinded myself to about 10 levels from the last we played, I'm not sure. So anyway, Insanity 5, here we go. We are only three levels away actually from the maximum. I'm really excited to see this through, you know, because I am very much aiming to finish Shadow Warrior 2 at max insanity. You know, hopefully, way before we get to Zilla, we'll be able to level this up. And if not, I'll compensate by grinding like hell. Anyway, let's go ahead, resume the game. There we go. Oh, textures, come on. Come on, here we go. Alright. Let's just go to Larry, see what he's selling. Or if we need some ammo. I think we're good. Alright, so let's go ahead and finish the Heisenberg missions. So I got fire. Got fire, we got lightning. Got toxic. And we got we got ice. This is ice. Yep. Alright, so who do I talk to here? Alright, okay darling, we are ready to negotiate the price.
We've got your payment, Wang.
All good. Small bills, I trust.
Oh, this is worth far more than money.
Hey, nothing is worth more than money, if there's enough of it.
It's a white Datsun.
In mint condition.
A what?
Well, I must say that's actually very thoughtful.
It's the least we could do, darling.
So where is it?
You think we'd bring it to the negotiations? It's not our first rodeo either.
We'll be in touch.
What's this? Jigoku. Oh, 100% chance to restore 1% fury. And what about this one? Ghidorah. I am looking forward to this Jigoku. It's a pistol. Oh boy. Alright, yeah, I'll do it. So 30,000 Wang points.
They are definitely shady. Hooked bad.
The only thing I like better than dealing with assassins is dealing with drug addict assassins.
What now?
We get that fucking car.
Oh, Datsun is a car. Okay. Anyway, do we have a make and model here? No? Okay, so we're gonna replace this little beauty right here. Let me just take a screenshot. Skadoosh. Alright, so I also realized that we have 15 skill points. So yeah, you know where that's going. Second chance, baby, second chance. So we still have 5 skill points to mess with. So I would like to put that either on Chi Blast or Grip Darkness. And then max out my arcane mastery. So I need like 1, 2, 3, 4 skill points plus... I need 8 skill points to actually do either a full Grip of Darkness or a full Chi Blast with arcane mastery. Alright, so we have pending missions now. So we can go to Heisenberg Part 3. Go and close the drug deal with Kyokagami. So I'm guessing that we're gonna fight these two people. Anyway, let's go ahead and start the mission. Here we go. Heisenberg, part 3. Alright, so we're gonna be the man who knocks. Well, actually, we're the one who pulls the trigger, but anyway. Ooh, Superior Claw. You know what, let's open this up with a few rounds. Lightning plus ice.
Take it easy.
Also, fuck me. What? Again? What? Oh, fuck me. Ah, shit. What is this? Second chance. It's confusing the shit out of me. I killed a lot too. That is so confusing. It's like we got stuck there real bad. You know? That confused the shit out of me, to be honest. We don't have Fury. Oh, of course. Whoa! There we go. Yeah, finally I was able to trigger that properly. I swear to God, that was a little hard. Please don't turn into a huge guy. There we go. Well, that was a clusterfuck right off the bat. Insanity 5, let's go. Okay, so also we need to deliver the drug to the marked location, which means we might need to clear the so-called LZ. But before that, I just wanna find out if there are any hidden bosses here, which means we need to explore the map. And by exploring the map, I mean killing these dumb sons bitches. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? No? Oh god. Alright, we're back here. Hello. So you're toxic vulnerable. You're electric. And the other guy's also electric vulnerable. Yeah, let's do this. Man, this is gonna be tough. You wish you could hit me. You wish. Oh god, where did you come from? Jesus. This is escalating real bad. Let's take care of you first. Oh, you're almost gonna die. Come here. Fucking forward slashed you, bitch. What am I saying? I sounded really tired there. We're on our way to level 92, I guess. Oh god. Really? I didn't notice that. No! 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 Jesus, you guys are fast. Thank God for elemental resistances. If we don't have that, we would have died right away. Damn it, back to this area again. Jesus, this guy's. I swear to God. What? What? Get back! Hey! Hey! What the fuck? Fucking stupid! That fucking skill, I swear to God. I wish I never took second chance in the first place. It's useless. Fucking useless. I swear to God. That's fucking annoying shit. I could never do anything. While on second chance, I can only aim. I can't even move. I mean, take some shit from Borderlands. At least Borderlands 2, you can still move whenever you get, you know, you get to second chance shit. Oh boy. 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 Superiors too. Shit. Nope, 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 nada, nope, nil, zilch. Okay, let's start with you first. What? Oh god. Yeah, I also gotta sidestep every once in a while. Yeah, there you go. You have to be avoid getting hit by that. That pole. It's gonna fuck you up real good if you're not careful. Come on. Oh shit. It's my last one. Ah, missed too. Oh god. Ninja vanish. Come on, just a little bit more. Oh, snap! Holy shit, that was perfectly cut in half. That was worth it. I died, but that was worth it. That was so worth it. Oh my goodness. Hold on. Cut in half. That shit was amazing. We are nearing our objective. Oh, fortune cookie. Alright. Disobedience was man's original virtue. Oh, what's this? The Lord of War. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness gracious. I am not ready for this. Hold on. Now, let's see if we can turn this into a wabbit. Okay, he's fast. Jeez. Okay. Alright. Let's see if we can, okay, we're dealing decent damage at least. Let's just take out his, generals first. His compadres. Okay, last one, and then we can focus on killing this asshole right here. Alright, now we can focus on killing you. Oh, there we go. Alright, what kind of enemies will we be pulling out? Come on, I wanna see. Oh shit, really? Tumors? Oh, this is gonna be hard. Tumors, so we got two fire vulnerables and a toxic resist. You know what? Okay, that's bad. But they're not superiors anyway. Whoa! Well, at least we can keep them at bay. As long as they don't overreach. Like that. Come on! Get back there! Okay, you prove your point. Going invisible. No! Oh shit. Come on, you can kill it. We can. Oh, come on! Really? Every time I find a way to defeat things efficiently, it throws me a curveball and I have to restart. Motherfucker! Hey, you know what? I'm gonna do this the cheesy way. Gonna do this the cheesy way. I don't care. You motherfuckers can stay out of my way. Had a good run there. I am so close to reloading a backup of my old save and just restarting this recording all over again. Like, seriously. I am so pissed off right now. Now I gotta restart the fight with the Lord of War. There we go. And you... Yeah. Gaidius. Is he gonna... Oh god, he's gonna jump down. That almost killed us. Well, let's beat him up here. Oh god. Will he be going here? There we go. Oh no! Why? Why? Why do I always get stuck at the wrong places? Like that one. Jesus. Oh, that almost fooled us. Alright. He's about to die in about a hit, so... Yeah. Oh, wait. Hold on. What's this? Agent of Chaos. Ooh. A Gatling gun. Alright. An accurate one at that. Show me a virtuous man and I'll show you someone who's trying too hard. Alright, so let's go ahead, push through with whatever that needs doing. More bullets light. Again, oh, there you go, this is the entrance to the cave system I was talking about. Alright, so, oh shit, I don't want to go there. Alright, how do we do this now? I see a shrine. Oh, a health shrine. Okay. So, gotta enter through here. Oh boy! Oh god.
Hey lover, would you kindly kill those things for us? We don't want to break a nail.
Would you kindly bite me?
That's a dangerous question. That's a dangerous question!
Okay, so, yeah, we do have fury. Ice, electric, ice. Yeah. Motherfuckers. Get in here. Oh yeah, let's take care of this too. Let's take care of Belly first. There we go. Motherfuckers. Alright, last one. Alright, last one. Oh god! Where did that go? Oh! How did I get that damage? Where did I receive that damage? Here we go. Just heal up. No sense in dying now. I've just killed all these. Oh, what? What? How did. What? There we go. Fuck. Alright. So. Yeah, we need to go there, but I do remember a secret in here. Behind this waterfall? No? I know there's a secret here somewhere. There's a secret here. There we go. Yep. Oh, yeah, the minecart. The Minecraft secret. Yeah, I remember this. Yeah.
Okay, I got the keys. Where's the car?
Keep walking and you'll see a parking lot.
Alright, I'm smelling setup. Oh, here we go. Shit. This smells like a trap. Oh man, I'm getting flashbacks from Wang in the Box. This is not good. These streets filled with snow, and you know that superior tumor right there is fucking us up. No, I don't want to mess with that right now unless we have fury. No, actually, you do have Fury. We can mess with it right now. Oh, we're gonna die on Fury Mode? No way, sir. Oh shit, it's not dying. Oh my god! But look at those damage numbers. Nope. Bye bye. Shit, though. Look at that. I fucked it up real nice. We just gotta find a Fury Shrine. Come on, give me a Fury Shrine. Oh! 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 Fury! Fury! Give me that shit. Alright. Let's go start this again. I could fucking fight you. It's taking a while to actually kill. Oh boy. Yep. Time to go. I need another Fury Shrine. Oh boy. And this one's electric vulnerable. Oh boy. It's gonna take a while. But at least we can viably kill him now. Like before. Whoa, whoa, fuck me. Ooh, shit. All right. Oh, it's still alive. Fuck me. All right, where you at? Stop hiding there. Whoa. Come on. Oh, what? I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. There we go. Fucking you up. Ooh. It's pretty hard, to be honest. Whoa. Alright, I can fucking kill you from here, bitch. There we go. So, I'm starting to notice people with two immunities instead of one. So, it might come to a point on Insanity level 7 that they have three immunities and just one vulnerability, or three immunities, then no vulnerabilities. Or some resistances. Either way, this is starting to become a bitch to play. Claim your precious car. You know what? Yeah. Okay. Oh my goodness, the frame rates. Fuck you. Oh, we leveled up. And a warlord. Hey. Time to hide.
Holy fuck!
What the hell?
Whoa.
Your car bomb trick. A classic. Those bitches are fucking dead. Dead!
Oh shit. It's an assassination plot. Okay, so too bad we already used our first fury. Ah, we gotta fight Kyoko and Kagami this time. Yeah, give up, fuck you. I can take you one. There we go. We're doing a fuck ton of damage to them. Or, wow, we can kill them both at the same time, right? Or not. But we have severely damaged. Look at that! Yep, one of them's dead. Oh my god, that fury came in really handy. Oh yeah, you dead. Motherfuckers. So, apparently, I wasn't really paying attention then. But apparently, the two ins put a car bomb on a Lo Wang's new car and tried to assassinate him. But anyway, we're done with that, so... Oof. They almost got us, too. Good thing the fury shit was there. mean, that's a real big help.
Oh, look at you.
There we go.
What a mess.
Finally leveled up. Alright, so looks like I won't have any business with you. Time to go back to Dragon Mountain. Alright, so who do we speak to? I mean, we pretty much killed the two. Oh, we speak with Mezu. Alright. Ah, damn. Fury's an awesome skill. Alright, anyway. Mezu, the two bitches, they double-crossed me.
What do you want, Wang?
I've got bad news and good news. Which do you want first?
Bad. Always bad.
I just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Why would you do such a thing?
They were strung out, just using you for their next shot of shade.
Can I guess the good news?
You can try.
You just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Guess I need some new material, huh?
It couldn't hurt.
Alright. Ooh, yeah, This is a bit of a dilemma. I need a new bladed weapon. But the pistol, though. You know what? I need a more badass pistol. I like pistols in this game. There we go. Jigoku. I'm gonna replace Marvin. Oh my goodness. Look at that damage. 300! Oh boy. Oh boy! And looks scary.
You got Wang?
No, we don't. But we got what we wanted.
Holy shit. You're alive?
Really?
You think we're idiots? We weren't in those suits.
I should have known. They fought too well.
You know, I'd care a lot more about your little insults if I didn't have the biggest bag of shade in the known universe sitting in front of me.
You sample the merchandise?
Of course. We just... Shit, you said it was clean, Wang! This is
Oh, did they just die?
Damn, sounds like they got an armful of something.
I may have taken a few liberties with the recipe.
Oh.
They won't be bothering you for a while.
You know, it's true what they say. Only users lose drugs. Something along those lines.
Only users lose drugs. Yeah, well, that has a point too. Anyway, so I gotta grind up some. Because we're already at level 95, and I want to reach level 110 as soon as possible so that I can, you know, bump this up to insanity level 6. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more Shadow Warrior 2. I'll see you guys soon.